5 minutes ago, and she has full-time caretaker right now. Alzheimer's is a type of dementia that affects your memory, thinking, and behavior. And these symptoms can gradually worsen over a number of years. Alzheimer's is a sixth leading cause of death, and there are 3 million cases per year. The stages of Alzheimer's are preclinical, mild cognitive impairment, and Alzheimer's dementia. The preclinical stage starts before Alzheimer's symptoms are apparent. The space of the internet is called a synapse. This is where neuron transmitters are released and where we think, feel, hear, desire, and remember, and where Alzheimer's happens. The initial step in treating disease is the presence of amyloid plaque beta, which can already be found in the brains. This is why we discuss prevention methods. We think it takes at least 15 to 20 years before Alzheimer's can reach a tipping point, then triggering a molecular cascade causing glitches in memory, thinking, and behavior, and these can worsen over a number of years. Alzheimer's is a progressive disease. At first, my grandma just asked me what grade I am, and now she asks me that same question every 5 minutes. Alzheimer's has no current treatment, and research continues. This is why we should start prevention strategies. Since this can slow the process of Alzheimer's and make the people around us life better and your caretakers life better. A heart healthy diet, just as a Mediterranean diet, can be very, very beneficial since this can lower our risk of Alzheimer's and protect our brain. This can include low white meat, shellfish, nuts, fruits and vegetables, and other healthy fats. I know no one wants to eat healthy all the time, but just a healthy meal every once in a while beneficial. Regular physical activity can also be helpful. Since you may not think you have enough time for physical activity, but just a 20-minute walk can be a small investment for your future memory. Learning a new hobby or puzzle can be very beneficial and be intellectually stimulating. And this can provide fun and lower risk of Alzheimer's. Deep sleep is like a power plant for the brain, but poor sleep can lead to more amyloid plaque beta. Studies have shown that poor sleep can actually be a predictor of Alzheimer's. Cardiovascular health is a big factor, since autopsy studies have shown that 80% of individuals with Alzheimer's also had cardiovascular health problems. Lowering your cardiovascular health problems can include avoiding diabetes, not smoking, and lowering your blood pressure. Maintaining strong social connections as we age can lower our risk of Alzheimer's and cognitive decline. Other contributing factors are genetics, head trauma, so if you have 2 concussions in the sport, you call yourself playing contact sports, Down syndrome, and insulin levels, which is research my mental and strength to be aware of. The last stages of Alzheimer's are the worst stages of Alzheimer's. Since you can lose your ability to swallow, have trouble maintaining balance, and have trouble with bowel bladder control. This can lead to vulnerability of other things, such as infections, falls, fractures, malnutrition, pneumonia, and dehydration. Let's not forget to remember these things, such as getting a good meal or good sleep, and getting some